Hi folks, this is a tip for Yaesu VX-7 handheld radio owners. In this video I will show you how to transmit at full power with AA batteries. The VX-7 uses a rechargeable battery that can be recharged from AC and 12 volts. With this accessory it can also accept AA batteries, but by using just two AA batteries is not enough to transmit at full power. Instead one can only transmit at the lowest setting, just 300 milliamps. That's way low and only useful for radio listening and in short distance transmissions. As the VX-7 rechargeable batteries work at 7.2 volts, we'll make a simple device to match this voltage with AA rechargeable batteries. At 1.2 volts each, with 6 batteries we reach 7.2 volts. Only thing we need to do is match a 6 AA battery compartment with Yaesu's proprietary plug. In my case I cut the plug from the 12 volt adapter and put some Anderson power poles to make it plug and play. I installed the batteries and turned the radio on. It works. Finally I put some rubber bands to hold the radio and the battery pack together. Obviously this is my least preferred power method as it is bulky and is not weatherproof, but it's a great option in an emergency or if you want to extend transmit power and time. Finally, this do-it-yourself device is perfectly safe for the VX-7, as it normally accepts voltages varying from 4.3 to 12 volts. That's all for now. If you want, check my channel for other communication and powering videos.